Zach. He's not just a director, he's a huge fanboy as well. He loves comics and he loves these characters. So for him, the thrill of seeing Batman and Superman together on the big screen for the first time was even greater than just a director feeling that way, because it's what the fans want to see.